We're excited this year because we're going to be planning at several schools within the county, as well as doing two tree giveaways. Last year we gave close to 1,700 trees away to the public, and this year we're going to give that many or more trees away in December and February. And we're also going to be planting trees at hopefully 10 schools around Knox County, and hopefully involve the public through volunteers to plant close to 100 trees on campuses. Also, we're going to be planting on city streets this year, so we're excited about that. We hope y'all will be involved. The public's welcome to participate. Just check out our website at treesknoxville.org.